So, like, the best way to get into Warhammer 40k
I know it's
our
job to help this guy and everything, but I think this guy's a lost cause. He's obviously made up his mind. Why don't we just cut our losses and get out of here?